Welcome to Adapt Community. Hi, I'm Kelly Peterson, cooking inspired by love. Constantly, I get questioned about how do we add more good fat into our meals. One of the ways that I add good fat into our meals is I will make some delicious salad dressing. Besides using olive oil onto your salad and all that, you can have a variety of dressings that make with good ingredient, good fat. So today I'm gonna make a blue cheese dressing which my family really loves. And this blue cheese dressing, you can have it on any kind of protein like a grilled steak or a chicken. So it's not limited to just for salad. What I have here in the bowl is some full fat Greek yogurt. So I'm just loosening up the yogurt in the bowl. And then I'm gonna add some blue cheese into the bowl and mix them around. Just kind of fold it together and mix it around. And then I'm gonna add the rest of the ingredients, which is parsley, a little bit of garlic. So we have some garlic in here, apple cider vinegar, a pinch of salt, pinch of ground black pepper, and the last ingredient here is heavy cream. All right, so we're gonna just mix them together. After we mix them together, this is ready to serve. It's just that simple. And it's way tastier than any salad dressing that you buy in the grocery store. Now we can use it on salad. So what I like to do usually is to have serve it on iceberg lettuce. Let's do a little bit of plating here. So about a quarter of a iceberg lettuce. You cut the lettuce into half, cut it into a quarter, and that serves four people. So what I have here is some julienne onion, some bacon, and I have some bacon chops into crumbles like that. So what I do is I like to put it on to the iceberg lettuce, and we can dress up with some julienne onion around it. And some chopped bacon on top of it. And of course, you can dress up with a couple of slices of bacon. So here it is, a good blue cheese dressing on iceberg lettuce. I'm Kelly Peterson, cooking inspired by love. If you like this video, please subscribe below for more videos to come. Thank you for watching. Adapt Community.